Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker, and I would like to thank you for giving the people of Choma Central constituents an opportunity to ask the Minister of Home Affairs a follow-up question. And allow me to start by saying we as UPND do not support these mob justices because this kind of retribution is illegal. We are law-abiding citizens and we should only support that which is within the law. Mr. Speaker, I would like to find out, tagging on to the question that Honorable Nkombo asked. Honorable Minister, it is a view held by many citizens in this country that government has mishandled the issue of these gas attacks, viz. Updating the nation on a regular basis for the citizens to know exactly what is going on in the country. For instance, on simple issues as the number of incidents in a particular day that have taken place, the number of arrests of alleged gassers, the number of people killed out of mob justice, the number of people killed by police, you have lamentably failed to update the nation on those issues on time, leaving a veil of secrecy hanging between the citizens and yourselves as government. Mr. Speaker, my question is, Zambia is not under a state of emergency which would warrant the suspension of the operation of the laws that subsist in this country. The law requires that when a suspect has been arrested by police, within 48 hours, such a person should be taken to police, to court, Mr. Speaker. And this has not been happening in respect to these gassers. An example in point, and examples are abound, Mr. Speaker.
Just put your question.
I'm putting my question, Mr. Speaker. Thank you. The day before yesterday in Choma, Mr. Speaker, six suspected, criminals suspected of performing these gas attacks were apprehended by members of the community, and I commend them for not meting out mob justice, because I've been on radio constantly warning them of the danger of mob justice. Those people,
just wait.
Why are you apprehensive, you people? Don't you know that these are serious matters?
Honorable member for Choma, take a seat.
These people should be responsible, Mr. Speaker. We are not here for games.
Honorable member for Choma, take a seat. Honorable members, let's be honorable. Let's be honorable. There's really no need for this. Just a manifestation of impatience.